Hello, and welcome to Storyboard That. My name is Liane, and today I'm going to show you all about our real-time collaboration feature. With real-time collaboration, students can work on the same storyboard at the same time, which is perfect for pair work or group projects. As teachers know, collaborating on assignments allows students to think on a deeper level, increasing their communication, leadership, problem-solving, and listening skills. This page that we created in our teacher resources showcases some assignments that are perfect for collaboration. All of our assignments begin as individual, and the teacher has the option to make them collaborative. I'm going to jump over here to my teacher dashboard to show you what I mean. After you have created or copied an assignment, you can go into edit mode, like I'm doing here for this teacher art activity on Patriots versus Loyalists. Under this tab, you'll see this checkbox, allow students to collaborate on this assignment. If you would like students to collaborate, simply check this box. It's as easy as that. While there is no set limit to the number of users who can work on a storyboard at once, we recommend 5 users or fewer for optimal performance. Students must grant permission to the classmates with whom they would like to collaborate, similar to sharing other documents or presentations that they are used to using. To see your student's progress, click on View Student Work. There you can see the storyboard that is being worked on, and up here in the upper right-hand corner, you can see the collaborators. This one is being worked on by Marlo and Charlie. And that is how you enable real-time collaboration. We hope you enjoy this game-changing feature. Thank you for watching, and happy storyboarding.